today is July 1st, and this is an anti-Tory protest march. And we need to get out of a lot of people here. Oh, it's Donald Trump.